Hello and welcome to Nikolai's Genetics Lessons, and today I have prepared another blood relationship problem for you. And here's the problem: if A plus B means A is the sister of B, A times B means A is the wife of B, A percent B means A is the father of B, and A minus B means A is the brother of B, which of the following means that T is the daughter of P? As usual, I recommend you to pause video here, try to solve this problem on your own first, and when you would be ready, you can run video again, and you can compare your answer with my answer and explanation. So the first answer and the first pair, P times Q, means that the first is the wife of the second. So P is the wife of the Q. So next pair would be Q percent R. So this means that first is the father of the second. So Q is the father of the R. And next pair would be R plus S. And what do we have here? That means that A, or the first, is a sister of the second. So in our case, R is the sister of S. And the last pair, S minus T. So this means that the first is the brother of the second. So S is the brother of the T. Now we can build a pedigree of this family. So we have P is the wife of the Q, so P have to be female. So let's put P here, and she's the wife of the Q, so her husband is a Q. Next, Q is the father of the R. So both of them have to be parents of R. So we put R here. And the next statement, we see that R is a sister of S. So R is a sister. So we circle. And we should add another child here, S. So we put S here. And in next statement, S is the brother of T. Tell us that S we should include in the box. And he is the brother of T. So we should add another child here, who is going to be T. But sex of the child is not specified, so we use this symbol. Now let's read the question. Which of the following means T is a daughter of P? We cannot say that here T is a daughter of P because sex of the T is not specified. But, you know, we don't have to build the same pedigree for each answer and follow the same procedures. Actually, if you would take a look, you would see that first three letters in each answer is the same. So basically it states the same thing, that P is the wife of Q and Q is the father of R. But the rest here is different. For example, the last letter here means the last child. So for example, here it was T, whose sex is not specified. This gives us information that in second answer, sex of the S wouldn't be specified. Here also sex of the S wouldn't be specified. And in the last answer, sex of the T wouldn't be specified. So we also know that this is not going to be answer D, because we cannot tell the sex of the T. And now we have to choose between these two answers. So basically we have to analyze the last couple. So T plus S and T minus S. So what T plus S means? That first is a sister of the second. Which of the following means that T is a daughter of P. So the first is a sister of the second. As you see, the correct answer is B. But what if we choose answer C? What we see? T minus S. What does it mean? This means that the first is a brother of the second. So T here would be brother of the second, whose sex is not specified. So as you see, the correct answer is B. And this is all for today. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe for my new videos that I post almost every day. Thumbs up if you like this video. Please write your comments, questions if you have any. Share this video with your classmates, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.